Welcome to a quick tip lesson from Pixel Film Studios. Let's begin by identifying where the plugin is installed. In this example, we are using ProAnimation, which is located in the title section. We can locate this section in the Finder window. Go to the top right of your display and click on the magnifying glass. Type in Macintosh HD and double click on Macintosh HD with the hard drive icon. Click on Users and then your username. Your username will be named differently than ours. However, the house icon will still be to the left of the username. Next, select the Movies folder and then Motion Templates. Here you will find the four different folders where plugins are installed. Since our plugin is a title, we will select the Titles folder. If you cannot see the plugin's full name, simply drag the divider line further to the right. Now locate the name of the plugin. Right-click and select Move to Trash. This has been a quick tip lesson from Pixel Film Studios.